Tonight, the thoughts and prayers of the entire nation are with the families affected by this unimaginable tragedy.
People have already begun gathering for a special prayer service tonight in honor of the innocent victims.
Our in-depth coverage continues now live from Newtown, Connecticut, with Eyewitness News reporter Jennifer Mobilia.
I'm here in Newtown, Connecticut at St. Rose of Lima Catholic Church. We're about a mile away from Sandy Hook Elementary where that horrible school massacre took place. Now there's going to be a full Catholic Mass here at 7 o'clock. The church is also open now 24 hours for anyone in this community that wants to come here and pray for the victims and grieve. Now I just spoke with Father Luke and all he said is that the church is open. There's going to be a Mass. He said he was unable to comment on whether or not any of the victims from that school massacre were parishioners here. And I can tell you that folks have been arriving here since we first got here about 30 minutes ago. I went inside the church and already there are lots of people in there, obviously with tears in their eyes, very, very grief-stricken. And of course, we're going to stay here all night and continue to bring you the very latest on Eyewitness News at 10 and 11. Reporting live in Newtown, Connecticut, I'm Jennifer Mobilia, Eyewitness News.